Good morning. Not sure what day it is for you. For me, it's Saturday, it's mid-May, and I'm going to the grocery store. What is happening with this hair? This is quarantine hair. I washed my hair and put no product in it, so I said, oh, I'll just do my snatch bag. Look, what? My kids would be like, Mommy, fix your hair. And then, of course, I'd say, I don't care about my hair. And then I look in the mirror and I go, oh. Anyway. What? Anyway. Okay. So, today I'm going to do a quick run into Giant. And I'm going to go into Target. I just have a few things I need to pick up. Well, okay. That's a lie. I don't even know why I say that. Because I have a list that'll have like 10 or 20 things on it. And then, of course, it ends up being like 40 or 50 things, right? It's probably going to be more than that. I'm going to pick up some baskets. I'm going to pick up some toiletries. Got to get some shampoo and conditioner. I'll show you what kind I'm picking up. This is for my kids that I'm getting it for. And I think that's it. So come with me. Let's run into the stores. And then I'll take you back in. And I'll take you back into my kitchen. And I'll show you everything I got. Okay? Okay, let's go. All right, folks, here's my grocery haul. Look at this. I mean, here's all my bags. I ran out of one bag in Target, so I had to get a bag for that, but I took my reusable bags for everything else. So anyway, here's my haul. I'm gonna get all this unpacked, and I'm gonna show you everything I got. This is grocery items and some other things too. More to come on that. Here we go. This is my grocery haul. Full disclaimer, I've got a wonderful 13-year-old nephew in the background who's playing a video game. If you know how boys are when they play video games, you may hear a random yell, a random scream. I'm just going to keep on rolling if you hear it. It's kind of funny, actually. He loses his mind, bless his little heart. But anyway, this is from Giant and this is from Target, this grocery haul. I do have some other things, like some things I got for the dog, some toiletries, some little random things that aren't in this group right here, and I'll show you that as soon as I'm done. All right, so I'm gonna go from left to right, starting with the bananas. You know I always have bananas, right? And I always have to have spotty bananas. Anytime I see spotty bananas in the store, unless I'm really like overrun with bananas, I just pick them up because we use them for smoothies. I had a huge baggie the other day. They're gone. It lasted a week and they're gone. So I've got those right there and some good bananas. These will be good to go in a couple of days. I like my bananas to have just a hint of green. I know people think I'm crazy, but I just don't like them too sweet. Okay, so I got some vanilla unsweetened almond milk. Speaking of smoothies, that's what we like to use in our smoothies. Lime bubbly. One of my girls asked me to pick that up. Here in the background, you can't really see it, but I have 12 make-a-size paper towels from Target. I'm going to get to these in a minute because you really can't see them that well all the way up here. And actually, they're kind of... That's part of what's messing up. Look at that. That's what's messing up my lighting. I'm going to get to those in a minute. Anyway, I'll get to those in just a sec. Okay. In the meantime, I have 2 packages of fresh strawberries, some baby arugula. I'll set that up there. I have 1, 2, 3 packages of blueberries, organic blueberries. I can eat these. I could eat that whole package in one sitting. It's not that much. It's, what is that, 6 ounces? Oh my gosh, I just love blueberries. They're so yummy. And they're very filling. They're so high in fiber. It doesn't really have the how much is what. Let's see if it's on the inside. I doubt it. No, it doesn't have your grams of fiber, but oh, just look at those. I could eat them just like that. Of course, washed. Anyway, also have some blackberries. I got 2 of those. Picked up some beans, Great Northern beans and cannellini beans, 2 of each of those. 2 of my girls are loving microwave popcorn these days. And I do like to get the ones that are because the lining of bags can be dangerous, of popcorn bags, the ones you put in the microwave. So I like to get the ones that say chemical-free line bags, you know? I don't know if this one does or not. It has all the other disclaimers. I didn't even look. I just grabbed it because sometimes I grab their regular popcorn in the bag. But anyway, there's that. some organic romaine lettuce. Let's go back here. I have, let's see, there's a big old thing of paper towels, some more of these baskets. Like I said, I'll get to those in a minute. These are the smaller versions. I'll get to those in just a sec. Some different yogurts. I have a few left from a few other shopping trips, so I just picked up some random ones. This one is a plain yogurt, and I like to use that for our dog. Video is going to be linked below of a treat that I make for him that I use. This whole, I can get a week out of one of these containers. Sometimes I mix it with his food. It's like a popsicle to him. He loves it. So there's that. I have I have strawberry yogurt, the plain. Here I have the strawberry yogurt, the plain yogurt, and vanilla cinnamon yogurt. This is so delicious. And not a whole lot of sugar in there, so it's not too sweet, but it's really, really good. Some coconut palm sugar. I like to replace my regular sugar with that for baking. Not nearly as sweet. It does bring on a different flavor, but it'll do if you want something baked. Listen, I'm a sucker. I thought this honey bottle was just so cute, so I picked it up. Have I ever had Canadian honey in my life? No, but I like to put honey in my coffee. Some of my girls like it in their oatmeal, so I picked that up. And I have some big ones that I get from Costco, so I'll just refill that. Cheesy scallop potatoes with chive. Could I have made those myself? Sure. Do I feel like it? No. So I picked those up from Target. Some, what does this say? Baby gold potatoes. Picked up a bag of those. I like to bake those, or I put those, I like to grill. Put those like in a foil, pack it on the grill. So good. One of my girls likes to go gluten-free, so a lot of my stuff I've grabbed two or three just to make sure we have one for now, one for later, because grocery shopping is a little hit or miss these days. So I grabbed two boxes of the Annie's gluten-free mac and cheese. It's with rice pasta. Two different dark chocolates. One of my girls likes really dark chocolate. The other one likes kind of dark chocolate. I think that's a lot dark. But my 10-year-old likes really, really dark chocolate. So I picked those up for them. And they'll just break off a chunk, like for dessert one night or something, for a little treat. Z-bars. I'm missing one of those. I did have... Oh, here it is. Whoops. Yeah, I bought three of those. Again, because they're hit or miss. Like, I couldn't find these protein ones specifically in the grocery store for a couple of weeks. Today, they were loaded up, so I grabbed three. Two ketchups. I never buy two ketchups, but I do now, just in case. You gotta have ketchup if you have kids, right? At least my kids. Gluten-free cookies. One for now, one for later. Grab two of those. Same with the pumpkin. I use this for my dog's treat, like I mentioned, with the yogurt, the plain Greek yogurt. I'll link that recipe below. It's a Kong recipe, which is really cool. So I'll put that below for you. Picked up some paper bowls to make my life easier. Gum. Poor gum people. I don't even buy gum at the checkout anymore. I get it straight from the candy aisle because it's a better deal. Some lemons. Avocados. We love fresh guacamole. We like our eggs with avocados. So good. A couple of limes. This pumpernickel deli swirl bread. You can kind of see by the picture there that it's the swirl kind. Love it. This, oh, if you've never had these, they're so good. They are comparable to regular Swedish fish, but there's no sugar. Well, 3 grams of sugar, which is from stevia, I guess. Maybe that's, there's my nephew. Can you hear him? He's going to lose his mind here in a minute. Watch. Anyway, I don't know what it's from, but they're sweet with stevia. They're made out of tapioca. They're so good. Not cheap, but they're good. And I just can grab a couple and be good to go. So there's, where did I get 5 of those? 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of those. Kombucha, because my husband and one of my daughters loves it. So I grabbed 2 of the watermelons and 2 of the strawberry. I thought they would like that. Okay, here's this, non-fat milk. Have I ever bought non-fat dry milk before, instant milk? Never. There was one left today on the shelf, and I know it's because everybody's stocking up on this stuff, and there was one, and I walked past it, and then I did a U-turn and went right back and grabbed it. So there's some instant non-fat dry milk. If I ever can't find milk, I have some, at least something, right? And I'll get more if I ever see it too, by the way. No shame here. Okay, do you remember on my last grocery haul, I had these little bins? Okay, I fell in love with the ones I got went back to Target, and they had them. I actually tried to order more on their website. Their website set out of stock. So I said, you know what? I'm going to go back to the store and buy them up. They had 6 left. You guys, these bins are only $5.99. But the little top opens up like that. And they don't, like, do a complete seal, but they close, like, all the way. Easy open and close. I thought they were so cute. They stack really nice, so I grabbed those. Also grabbed, you can't really see here, but I picked up another, like, it's kind of like a flat storage bin. My husband had some things that he needed to store away, so I put that in there. Let's see. I love to bake, and I like to try to bake gluten-free. I mean, bake with regular flour, but gluten-free is what I aim to do. Saw this. It was on sale, so I picked it up. Also have some peanut butter, grab some Hawaiian sweet bread in the gluten-free variety. This is the Canyon Bakehouse brand. We do like their other breads that are gluten-free, but I bought the Hawaiian sweet bread because we like to make French toast, and one of my girls is gluten-free, and I wanted her to be able to. Sometimes she's like, no, it's not gluten-free, I'm not eating it. So I thought, you know what, I'm going to get that for her. Okay. I have not bought these. This is the honest to God truth. I was probably a teenager the last time I bought these, and I saw them in the store, and I said, you know what? Don't do it. Walked away, did a U-turn, and said, you know what? I'm getting them. Oh, my kids haven't even seen them yet. They're going to be like, Mommy, what the heck? You know? What the heck? Usually I do like to bake our cookies homemade from scratch or brownies. Well, I'll get a brownie mix, but like, I just don't usually buy store-bought cookies that often because, I mean, we just like to bake around here, so I did it. They're going to be so happy. Anyway, okay, now this looks crazy. 4 bags of Late July tortilla chips. Here's the thing. Not only are these our favorite chips, but they're on sale 2 for $7, and who knows if they're ever going to run out of stock, right? I just thought, you know what, let me just go ahead and get 4 bags. So I have 4, and those won't last long. I don't know if I should be embarrassed to say that or not. Anyway, did I skip this this grape juice? I picked up a grape juice too. I'm going to do a quick scan to see if I missed anything. I think that's everything. Yeah, I think that's everything. Okay, I'm going to move on to another table so you can see the toiletries that I picked up as well, and the other non-food items. Okay, let's do that next. All right, here we go. Here's a quick scan of the other items that I picked up, and I'm going to walk through these. Okay, shampoo and conditioner. I got this from Target, much smaller bottle than what I would ever purchase, because, I mean, look, compare this bottle that I just bought to this bottle, right? Huge difference in the sizes, but it's the Shea Moisture brand. I really like to support this company. But it was marked down. Look at this, from $11.79 to $5.88, each of them. So I got one shampoo and one conditioner because I like them. So there's that. Also picked up this Aussie shampoo and this Aussie conditioner. One of my girls asked me the other day, they both asked me to pick them up some like curl, like a curl cream or like hair, you know, hair product. And they loved the brand that I got for the curl cream. So I just said, you know, it was like a moisturizer. Yeah, moisturizer. They loved it. So I decided to pick them up the shampoo and the conditioner. One of my girls who has a little tighter curls, and I like this too. I love this Dove for her hair. The Dove conditioner does so well on her little tight curls. So I picked that up. And then I also picked up, I've never tried this brand before, Emerge. It was at Target. Pretty decent price. I think each one of these was like $6.99, if I'm not mistaken. A little hair mask, deep condition hair mask. Look at this. For moisture-rich, frizz-free curl definition. And then when you're done, look at this, how cute. My main BFF leave-in conditioner. For curly, coily texture. So I'll do that when we wash her hair. Give her a little deep conditioning treatment and then put in this afterwards. I'm curious to see how this does. I hope I love it. I mean, I already like the stuff I use for their hair, but, you know, there's that. Okay, picked up some flashlights because should you ever not have a flashlight, right? And we have a couple, but I thought, you know what, just make sure we're good. You never know these days with what's going on in this world, so Picked up a couple of flashlights. I probably should have picked up another pack or two, but figured that's better than nothing. Deodorants. Whoever wants to run out of deodorant, right? So I picked up this Secret and then these two Doves. One store. I was in Giant. The feminine supplies were picked over. And I'm not kidding. So I thought, oh, well, let me just grab one now just in case. And then I got to Target and they had like so many feminine supplies that they were falling off the shelves. I already have some of the other things that we women need, but I thought I would go ahead and pick these up too because, hey, I've got three daughters. Can't mess around. Anyway, Colgate toothpaste. I got a two-pack of that. Okay, this. They have a body. This, I wish you could smell it. It smells so good. And I love the product. I love what they stand for. But their products are not, they're not cheap. A small container body wash, I believe, was $8 and some change, I think. So this was, I think, maybe $5 and some change. So I picked that up. Hopefully it'll last me a little bit longer than what the body wash does. But it smells exactly the same. It smells really, really good. Also have picked up this insect bite. It's a little stick that you rub on, bug bites, just in case you get, you know, a mosquito bite or something. It'll help relieve the itch. I figure I like to have that on hand before summer starts. Also have this Kong toy for the dog because, call me a sucker, I don't care. I saw it in the store and I thought it was cute. And this is what got me. Safer alternative to wooden sticks. He loves a stick. Like, this dog will pick up a stick and walk with it for miles. He loves it. It makes him so happy. And he doesn't care what size it is. It could be bigger than him and he'll carry it. He loves it. So I thought that might be fun for him. Who knows? He might not even care. And then I also picked up, this cracked me up, Doggoritos. Look, listen. It was just, listen, I know, I'm a sucker. They also had, one time I got him the one that said Ruffles, like rough, get it, Ruffles. And then they had Furritos. So here's Doggoritos. I thought that was cute. So I picked that up. And also got some dog business bags because you have to have those, right? I mean, I'm in the city, for goodness sake. You have to clean up after your dog. So I picked those up and I like that they are earth friendly. It says that, where does it say it? They break down in as little as 18 months. I thought that was kind of neat. So I'm going to aim to get those from now on. I like that. A couple of dog treats too, just to make sure he has some goodies. We got the little meatballs from Rachel Ray's Nutrish, Pioneer Woman's beef brisket recipe barbecue style cuts. They make it sound so good, almost like you want it yourself, right? And then I picked up the Blue Buffalo Company's health bars. He loves these things. So anyway, that's that. Okay, now I'm going to show you the baskets. Here's what I got. This was from Target. I got two of these bigger ones. Two of the smaller ones. There's the difference in the size. This was $19.99, I believe. Is that right? No, $16.99 for the bigger one. And then the smaller ones were $12.99 each. I'm just trying to straighten out a shelf that I have in my room. I don't like how it looks. It looks sloppy. And I just thought, you know what? I need to streamline that. So I picked these up just to kind of get my life together as far as that shelf goes. I just don't like seeing clutter. I think everything needs a home, but I will find a spot to clutter. It's just like my catch-all, and I just, you can see it all. These will cover it up a little better, I think, and it'll help me to clean out this one box that I have that I just don't like how it looks. It makes me feel stressed out when I look at it, and I just like to see tidiness. So the shelf has, gosh, is it four or five little open cubes? So I'm gonna use these and straighten that out. Anyway, so that's it. That's it for this haul. If you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe so you can see all my other grocery hauls and everything else that's going on in my life. I recently did a video that was on how to wash your produce, and I'm going to be washing some of this produce I just got. Make sure you check out that last video so you can see the produce video, and I'll make sure that I'll link that one below as well so you can check that out. Also, how to make hand sanitizer and how to wash your hands properly and all kinds of good stuff. So if you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up. Make sure you check out my other videos that I'm getting ready to show you now. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.